Hello, I'm from... And my hypothesis today is this. Fly in quadrilaterals. Let's have a look at some evidence. Here we see a fly flying in quadrilaterals in the foyer to the palace. There it goes. My hypothesis states that the only time a fly will not fly in a quadrilateral is when it changes between going clockwise and anti-clockwise, or vice versa. So, let's watch the fly and count some quadrilaterals. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, and it changed direction. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it changed direction again. Now you try. So, you can see that quadrilaterals were not always very regular. Often, one slide is more than double one of the others. Let's start again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, change. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think this is conclusive evidence for our hypothesis. So this works for flies, but what about birds? Tune in next time to find out. This is Tom saying flies flying quadrilaterals.
Notice the feature of common rhythm building up before one side suddenly becomes longer, making quadrilateral uneven. But we like squares here, so let's pick for some more even quadrilaterals as we once again observe a fly flying. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Notice the pattern emerging here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change direction. 1, 2, 3, 4. The fly seems to average about 5 turns before it changes direction. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Notice how all the quadrilaterals do not necessarily join up, but are approximately quadrilateral in shape. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Notice now how many elongated rectangles between the two doors. Is this a pattern? I think it might be. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Notice how it goes this way faster than it goes in the other direction. It does not, however, go more slowly this way, so there must be some force propelling it this way, which does not detract from it going this way. Let us continue to observe. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, the giraffe. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Change direction, by the way. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can find my phone now, I think it's time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Notice, not only do we have the pattern of him flying faster this way, but when you move towards the line, he seems to move upwards, as if he has the hope of soaring for freedom into the countryside. Let's continue to observe. Wait a moment. Where is he? Where's he gone? Where is he? What is the magic? Matt, you see the fly?
Yes, that's what I thought.
When he's gone, I think my speak of countryside freedom has made the fly realize what I've been missing inside this beautiful but nonetheless cramped foyer to the palace. Can we get a panoramic view of the palace, please, Chris? Beautiful. So, that's about wrapped it up from Up and the Fly here at Norwich School Palace. But tune in next time to find out more when we'll be exploring in birds flying quadrilaterals. Tune in to find out.